people everywhere and in all ages have been drawing themselves together just like this, an indication of our love and our support for one another. Today we've come from many places, some far, some not so far, but we've all come for this wonderful purpose of witnessing, commemorating, and above all, celebrating the founding of this new family.
And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all.
One definition of the word love is to use it as a verb, to value. You see, love is this act of demonstrating real value in the life of another person. It's looking for the good in someone.
How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you.
This relationship, you've discovered a value. And together, you've watched this value just grow and grow until some time ago, you two discovered that this value is true love.
'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you.
This beautiful gown, handsome tuxedo, gorgeous flowers, a beautiful night for August. And all of this today for your wedding. And you know, it's not even the wedding that we're celebrating here today. This wedding is celebrating your marriage that starts here today.
Of you.
You two have every reason to believe that this love that you've pledged yourselves to here tonight, to believe that it will last forever. And you now have every opportunity to show the whole world that it can. I do. By the authority vested in me, by the laws of the great state of Arizona, and by the grace of God above, pronounce you husband and wife. Kenneth, you may kiss your bride.